get to think that I'm wasting time. I don't understand the things I do.
But I have done, I'm not sorry. My heart will break. I'd like to welcome you to our coconut demonstration. My name is Tamar Lee. I'll be showing you how to husk and open coconuts today, okay?
Yeah.
Okay. As you can see around Paradise Cove and the rest of Polynesia Island, you have lots and lots of coconut trees that make coconuts, which we eat every single day. Even though we have McDonald's, Pizza Hut, and a 10,000 ABC stores in Waikiki. It's 2008, the technology here we use. Can everybody say ma'a?
Ma'a!
One more time, ma'a.
Ma'a!
In English, rock.
Ma'a!
Hey, everybody speaks English now. Because they're fast learners. Now, before we use the ma'a to open this coconut, we have to find a soft spot of the coconut. And every coconut has two eyes and a mouth. It's a face. You see? Two eyes and a mouth. You see over there?
One!
Two! Clap. Louder.
Come on, cousins, cheer him on as he makes his way to the top of the coconut tree. Please feel free to take pictures from any angle. And ladies, I do mean any angle. If you wear the pool on the right side of the ear, it means that you are single. And if you wear the pool on both your right and left side of the ear, it means come on down, anything goes, and let's have a little Mai Tai.
Hurt the button right there.
Big round of applause for our Cookie Law villages today. As the fishermen in Hoppo, as we have Chinese now, we're with the great big and more aloha! The video camera's ready on the call of the Hawaiian flag.
It's our lovely hula maidens and warriors who are making their way out here this evening.
Making some noise!
call in your vision.
One, two, three!
Holy
cow! What the best pop it up!
Now the last part of our Kulaw ceremony is to call in those fishes. So villagers, put your hands up, bend those knees, and sway those hips from side to side. Now facing the oceans, our villagers will demonstrate this. Once more, so villagers, don't forget to sway those hips from side to side. Audience, if you want to see our villagers go lower,
get lower!
Gonna hooky. Pull those ropes nice and easy, hand over hand. And hold power, drop those ropes and call in your fishes.
A man who leads our royal court holds in his hand the pulolo, or the sacred staff. Now, this sacred staff created a dividing line between our commoners and the divine.
Show me how. Show me how to do the hula like they do in Honolulu. When they smile, the pretty smile to my homie Tahu. Wiki wiki.
Do a little while, do a little dance. We're sticking around. Remember, the better the dance, the better the point it takes. Now let's hope you guys know how to dance. We then went out to the river and gathered some pohaku on rocks. Now these rocks were unique because they could retain heat for long periods of time. Packed over a bed of banana leaves so that would not burn or scorch our pig. We then prepared our pig by cutting a slit down the middle of the pig, cleaning out the cavity and sticking more hot rocks into the pig to cook it from the inside out. We then laid another bed of banana leaves, avapuhi and ginger, to keep its unique flavor. And then laid another bed of lahala mats and dirt so that no heat or steam would escape. Now right now, cousins, I'd like y'all to get your cameras up because they're gonna haul pie or lift the pig. Now cousins, help me out. One, two,
three.
Alright, if you didn't get a good snap, they'll be coming around the Ihulu to get a better snap shot. Right now, guys, put your hands together for our little Ihulu names one more time.
Yeah.
our own transportation this evening. Thanks so much.
Thank you.